Rashad Evans, Quentin Rampage Jackson. And here we go. Rashad Evans, ironically, started learning mixed martial arts under the UFC Hall of Famer, Dan the Beast Severn. Oh, he's down. He's down. He lets him back up. Body shot. He lets him up. Pushing forward quickly. Combination, left, right. Quentin Rampage Jackson is a powerful fighter. But when he is put into the clinch, we've seen in the past that he can be a bit vulnerable.
Well, he was definitely vulnerable with Wanderlei Silva's knees and elbows and strikes in the clinch. And the thing about Quentin is he's brutally strong, but he's not the most technical fighter in the world.
He's eating some punches. Quentin Rampage Jackson in the clinch will bring knees to the midsection, Joe, and he will punish you with some just scary elbows. Scary elbows, scary uppercuts and punches. And the thing about Quentin Jackson is when one of those lands, you're in trouble. He's got that kind of power.
Under 3 minutes now. Trying to come over the top. Oh, he's got a kick.
Good punch right there.
Nice body shot. Working in the clinch. Again, he locks up.
Knee inside. Joe, Rampage takes a knee. He does not like this position.
No, he does not. This is a bad spot. He's been in there with Shogun.
Joe, this building is electric. What a classic matchup. Rampage gets rocked, but he can take a punch.
Rampage has a great chin.
They clinch again. Uppercut, clinch, a little dirty boxing. Inside with a clinch again. Both men in tight.
Under 90 seconds remains in the first of 3 5-minute rounds.
They're going to close it up again, right to the clinch. Just over a minute remains. Nice right hook.
Just missed.
Uppercut. Dangerous situation. Takes a couple to the body.
The clinch game once again.
45 seconds remain. And a right cross. Oh, and a hook though. Big right hook, and now he's going to look for the finish. How is he surviving?
Decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop in this contest.